A major milestone has been reached for Rose-Hulman Institute of Technology's new academic building. Today, crews raised and attached a steel beam to complete the highest point of the project. There was a ceremony to celebrate the milestone. Students and faculty were able to sign the steel section earlier this week. Construction began early this summer. It'll feature a collaborative workspace, classrooms, and more. It's expected to be finished for the 2021 school year.